Hey, buddy. For now. Like I give a shit. Hell yeah. Let's get this show on the road. We'll all be better off without you around. Me. Hey, boy. Time to get on the show. New location discovered.
Hey there.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy. You new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
What do you need to start up a farm?
Well, my father would have told you it's the three L's. Land, labor, and love. You gotta have land to work, you gotta put in a full day's labor, and you gotta love what you do. Anyone who doesn't ain't gonna last long. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Sounds like bad news to me.
You really are new to these parts. best-armed bastards in the Commonwealth. You have something they want? They won't hesitate to take it. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
New mission objective received. Mission set as active.
Hi. Hi.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
Did you say caps? Why would I want those?
Yeah, like bottle caps? And because it's money? At least it is here in the Commonwealth.
You guys pay for things with bottle caps? What happened to dollars and cents?
That old stuff? Not too useful these days, unless you're looking to stock up your outhouse.
What are you paying?
3 caps per melon. Not a bad deal, if you ask me.
Sure. I got time to help out.
Great. Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
What have you got?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds, that sort of thing.
Ammo and meds? What kind of basic supplies are those?
Very basic. You want to survive out here? You need ammo and meds. So, you up for a trade or not?
Not today.
Suit yourself.
Mr. Abernathy.
Good luck against those raiders. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Truth There's
told,
not a raider alive who troubles me.
I wouldn't mind
me.
If those raiders shared Mary's fate while you were at it.
Absolutely. Miss Abernathy?
Here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
Yeah. Here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
Hell yeah. Pathetic existences.
New location discovered.
Let's do this.
Entering killing mode. Critical damage available.
Die.
Oh, glad that's over. Got it. What is it, boy? That's it. And then it's over. Yep, it's over.
This way, pal.
Holotape inserted.
I want you to listen to me as a brother here. This whole deal with Eddie is wicked shiesty. I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We are in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. There's no way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
Okay. I think we're done for now. Windbag.
Entering killing mode. New location
really
discovered.
Don't care. I like it. What?
Entering Kirimola.
That works for me.
Entering killing mode.
I really don't care. Huh. Suits me fine. Nice.
Entering killing mode.
Take the good with the bad, I guess.
Entering killing mode.
But dead.
I'm glad that's over with. Bad day.
Entering killing mode. Entering killing mode.
It's over. That's that. Thank you.
If that's what you want.
What?
Entering killing that... mode.
Out of my way.
Entering killing mode. Critical damage has been executed. New location discovered.
What a rat hole. Hey, little buddy. Perfect.
Holotape inserted.
Down. Down.
Entering killing mode.
This can be. Bye.
ensure continued operation.
We'll all be better off without you around.
New location discovered.
We'll all be better off without you around. Dead as can be.
More risks. The caravans are that well guarded.
I'm the last human you're ever gonna lay eyes on.
Entering killing mode.
Yep. It's over.
Unit level increased.
What have you been up to?
Entering killing mode.
Find him and kill him.
Humanoid.
Entering your aim is too low.
Yeah. How about something a little? Take the good with the bad, I guess. Dead as can be. Huh.
Thank you.
I really don't care. Gets better and better.
Hell yeah.
That ought to do it. Bye. Whatever.
That's it. Follow me, boy. Hey, boy.